Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to create advanced firmware. First go to settings and just click keyboard shortcuts, add a custom shortcut. Let me delete the existing one and add a shortcut, give it name advanced file manager and type the core command as gksu nautilus nautilus. It is given in the description, just copy it and give a desired keyboard shortcut and close the keyboard and press the shortcut, enter the password and press enter. That's all. Now you have created a You have opened a file system with a root privilege.